Welcome to the MERTS instructional video on adding new or modifying names. All names in the MERTS software must first be entered into the Names tab. Common examples of name types include individuals, committees, vendors, candidates, ballot proposals, and financial institutions. To enter a new name, make sure the Names tab is active. Creating a new name record can be done in a series of ways. One option is by selecting the New Item icon on the toolbar to prompt the Name Information window. Right-clicking the mouse and selecting New, or selecting the Insert key on the keyboard. Once the Name Information window is open, enter the last name or business name. Enter the first name if applicable. The type should be identified for each name record created. Next, enter the complete mailing address. If the individual has contributed $100.01 or more, their occupation and employer information is required. Select the Add New Name button. A new name information window will appear. Enter the employer name. The type will default to Other Entity. Enter the address information. Select OK to save and exit the entry window. This will return you back to the individual's name information window. You should now see the name of the employer listed. Enter the occupation in the occupation field. Select OK to save and exit the entry window. For those individuals who are retired, homemaker, or students, an NA name record can be created. For example, create a new name, adding NA is the last name. Making sure the type is Other Entity. The address field should also have an NA. And add zeros in for the zip code. Select OK to save and exit the entry window. To modify an existing name, be sure the Names tab is active. Modifications can be made by selecting the Modify Item option from the toolbar while the name record is highlighted, or by right-clicking and selecting the Modify option from the submenu. Make the appropriate corrections. And select OK to save and exit. A verification window will appear asking if you are sure you would like to amend or modify the selected object. Select Yes to continue or No to cancel. Deleting a name. Be sure the Names tab is active. Deletions can be made by selecting the Delete Item option from the toolbar while the name record is highlighted, or by right-clicking the Delete option from the submenu. Delete the appropriate record. A verification window will appear asking if you are sure you would like to delete the selected object. Select Yes to continue or No to cancel. Please note the software will not delete name records that are associated to a transaction or a report. Be sure to save and backup the committee MERTS file each day. For additional assistance, visit the MERTS website at www.mertsplus.com. Thank you.